So today I'm going to be doing a fashion try-on haul for you guys because your sis has been spending all her coins on these damn clothes, but you know what? It's worth it. Life of the shopaholic. I'm going to be doing a try-on for you guys as well. We'll see how this works out, y'all. Y'all know I am not like... I am basically a beginner at YouTube. I only do vlogs pretty much, but you know what? I want to get into this world, so let's see. Let's see how it turns out for you guys, so... Okay, so I'm gonna start off with the shirt that I'm wearing now, which I got from JR Squared Shop or something. I'll leave it down below for you guys. They reached out to me and they were saying like, do you wanna be a brand ambassador? And I was like, yeah, girl, all you gotta do is pay for shipping. And I was like, yes, girl, let me do it. So yeah, it was $9.99, but this shirt I think was like 15, I don't know. Can you guys see it? It's cute or whatever. It's not really like a shirt, so that's why I'm like, I was having a hard time styling this, but I just got some high-waisted jeans, so I can finally wear this out in public, you know, because this is basically like a sports bra to me. But yeah, it's just olive green, and I think it's really cute, kind of summery, you know. But I'm pretty sure with high-waisted jeans and some cute sandals, this would be, you know, cute little look. Okay, so the next thing that I got were these trousers. I don't know if they're called trousers. I'm pretty sure they're called trousers. I'm not sure. I don't know. But I got these from Marshalls. It was, I think, like $10, honestly. Did I take off the tag? Oh, I did. I took off the tag, but it was like $10, and they're super cute. And when I try them on for you guys, you'll see it better because, yeah. But I got these in a size... large. So yeah, I got these are super cute and really comfortable. All right, so the next pair of jeans that I got, I actually didn't purchase. I got them for free because if you guys saw my spicy noodle challenge, I was at Freeman's aunt's house and she gave me some clothes for free, and I was like, hell yeah, girl, give me some. So shout out to her for giving me these Fashion Nova jeans. They're just high-waisted, and I could actually wear these with this shirt because it looks super cute, and they're super high-waisted, and yeah, it's kind of hard to show, but when I try it on for y'all, y'all will see. But these are a size 9, and I'm not sure what they're called. Oh, they're called the Appleton Boyfriend Jeans Acid Light Wash. So yeah, honestly, they kind of make me look like I got no booty, but it's okay because, I mean, it's really not okay, but it's okay. These are super cute, and yeah, I'm really glad she gave them to me. Oh my god, my hair is just ugh. But anyways, the next thing that she gave me was this like sweater, kind of off the shoulder sweater, kind of. Yeah, it's called, I don't know what it's called, but it's from Fashion Nova and size small. It's in a size small, and it just, can you guys see? Oh my god, this lighting is horrible, sis. Okay, there we go. It's like a knitted kind of sweater. Okay, sis, I need you to focus. So yeah, it's cute. I would have never like picked it out personally, but now that I tried it on, I was like, sis, this is really cute. So I'm glad that she gave me this. And yeah, it's really cute. And it also has like holes in the, what is it called? In the hand part, you see? For like your thumb. Okay, so the next thing that I got was from romwe.com, which honestly I'm not a huge fan. The shipping was all right, but like the sizing, girl, no. If you are a thicker girl, don't even go on that website, okay? It's not for us. It's really not. Like, I'm not even that thick, like, I'm, you know what I mean, but nothing fit me, like, pretty much. Yeah, nothing on that website fit me, and I'm really pressed about it, but it's okay. So I got this for like $10, which is not too bad, honestly, whatever. Y'all, I don't like it, point blank period. I just don't like it, honestly, because one, this little, what is this? Like, what, girl, sis, the least you could do is just like sew it on, you know? But no, it's just like attached right here, and that's it. Like, what? So when you actually wear it, these strings kind of like pop out, which is like so annoying. I don't like it. Also, I don't know if I just got you know, the wrong size. What did I get? A size medium, which that just didn't fit right. And this is like really tight around the arms. Like, sis, look, it barely fits my arm. Like, ooh, sis, gotta really put it on. So yeah, I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of it. I'll wear it, but like probably one time and just like give it away or something. I don't know. Probably for like an IG pic and that's it. Like, no, bye. Y'all don't mind my hair, please, because I just got out of the shower and I'm letting it air dry because I got work. It don't matter, whatever. Anyways, okay, so the next thing that I got was this like bandeau type style shirt from Ramwe, and on the website it looked cute, but like on me, I don't know. Like, I mean, I'll still wear it, but no, like those things that you're like, okay, yeah, that's cute, and then you just keep it in your closet for like ever and never wear it. Yeah, that's gonna be this. Okay, but I got this in a size medium, and you guys will see when I try everything on. Like, yeah, I'm never shopping on that website again. Okay, so the next thing that I got on that website, which I love, I actually wore it to Not Scary Farm, and I got so many compliments on it, and like my mom, she's trying to steal it from me, but she ain't gonna steal it because, girl, this is mine. But anyways, it's this like yellow kind of sweater with like roses on the side, as you guys can see. Check my Instagram and you guys will see I wore it in one of my pictures, and it's so freaking cute, you guys. Like, oh my god, I love it. This was like, damn, I didn't even tell you guys the prices. I'll leave all the prices and everything down below. Hopefully, we'll see. I don't know, I always say that, but yeah, I got in a size large and it's just so cute. Like, if anything, if you're gonna go on Ramwe, get this, because literally everyone was asking me where it was from. Like, sisramwe.com, like, they suck, but this is the only thing that's cute on there. Like, it was, oh, I love this. And I actually got, when I went to Not Scary Farm, one of the people got blood on it, like the fake blood on it, and I think it came off. Yay to that. But yes, I love this. It's, if I could wear this every day, I probably would, but you know, it's not socially acceptable. But yeah, this is what I got from that website too. Girl, I am shedding like a dog. Oh my god. Okay, so the next two things from Ramwe are actually bathing suits. I don't know, I was just like, you know what, I need some new bathing suits, even though it's gonna be winter, but the sun is out right now. It's freaking hot outside. Okay, so, but yeah, there's just these two bathing suits. Let me show y'all. Girl, my hair is a mess. Okay, this one I absolutely love. Like, ooh, sis, I cannot wait to wear this. Like, but it's just like one of these, I don't know, they're kind of trending right now. It has like that wire right here where your boobies are supposed to be, you know? And then like, I don't know, it just looks so good, y'all. Like, red and everything. Ugh, the lighting is trash in this video. The bottoms, sis, you know I got some junk in the trunk, so let me show you the size of these. Sis, that's almost, look at that. That's the size of my top, okay? My bottom, I got a bottom, okay? I don't know. I'm gonna have to find some bottoms that are, you know, that match the top, because I can't. It's supposed to be thongy anyways, but like, it's too thongy. Like, my booty is eating this. So yeah, I can't wear this. Maybe if I lost weight, but girl, I'm gonna lose weight for her. Bye. I'm trying to get thicker than a snake. Okay, so the next bathing suit I'm not a huge fan of. Even my best friend was like, girl, no, that's not cute. It looks like this. Okay, first of all, let me get it untied. Okay, first of all, girl, what the hell? Wait, yeah, okay. The top is a little too big. I am part of the itty bitty titty committee. I don't got big boobies at all. So the top, it's just like, I don't know. Like, it fits okay, but it could be like a little tighter. It's a little too big, but it's this baby pink color. And I think it's kind of cute, honestly. The top is cute. Like, the straps, if they were like skinnier, I would like it even more, but you know, it's whatever. And then these are the bottoms. Oh, and by the way, I got them both in size medium. And then these are the bottoms. They're kind of like grandma-ish to me. Like when you wear them like high up like that, they're kind of cute. Like I can make this bathing suit work, but I'm not a huge fan. But yeah, that's that. Okay, so the next thing that I got was from this like Chinese fashion store. Anyways, so it's just this like long sleeve mustardy color and it's super cute. I love this. I honestly love this. This with red lips, y'all. Cute. So yeah, I got this. Alrighty, so the next thing that I got were these slides from Rue 21. They're having a sale. These guys and then these ones. Aren't these super cute? Ah, I love it. It's everybody and their mama is wearing slides, but yeah, it was buy one full price and then get one like half off or like $10 or something like that. So I was like, sis, cop these real quick. I literally wear these every single day. Like, no joke.
Charger.
Y'all, my hair is wild. But yeah, that is the end of the haul. Sis, what are you doing? Come on, stay in place. Oh my god. Okay. That update. I'm planning on doing a bunch of these mini little fashion hauls for you guys, so comment down below if you guys liked it. I promise y'all, the lighting, everything will get better, okay? Let's get this YouTube channel popping, you guys. I'm ready. And for the new year, I want to have 5,000 subscribers, okay? So help me with that and subscribe. Oh my god, this lighting is so bad. I'm sorry, you guys. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!